Once news of the fight got out, Chinatown exploded. Money was pouring into the China Gate faster than they could count it. And that was nothing compared to the betting in Hong Kong.